These guys are blind. Oh, I shouldn't have said that.
So that means if we use the computer and disable the cameras, then we'll be free to do whatever we want. Boom. Alright, meeting floor camera. Not sure if there's any other route to get there. I think that's the meeting right there. What if he just spotted me? Uh-oh. Can't he grab it? There you go. Jeez. Like trying to jump up,
Sam,
and grab that.
Really making me nervous.
Wait, what?
What are you doing?
Fisher, I'm on my way to the roof to talk to you.
It's raining, Moss, and I don't have a raincoat your size. Just tell me what you have to say.
Oh, shoot. That's it right there. I see now. I see the safe. Save it. Thank you. I'm gonna get spotted.
Fisher, I'm on my way to the roof to talk to you.
It's raining, Moss, and I don't have a raincoat your size. Just tell me what you have to say.
Emil's orders. Break into the good doctor's room and steal his notes. Now, get to it.
All right, let's try this again.
Fisher, whatever those are, we don't want Masood or Emil getting them.
Have you been to the party yet? No. Is he good? No idea. But a girl? Gorgeous singing voice. She wears a silky red gown. Obviously, she asked for my key. Obviously. More? Please. Masood? No.
It's like impossible to do. Really? There it is. Sample red mercury?
I got it, Fisher.
What is it?
I was hoping you'd know.
Fisher, I'm on my way to the roof to talk to you.
It's raining, Moss, and I don't have a raincoat your size. Just tell me what you have to say.
Emil's orders. Break into the good doctor's room and steal his notes. Now get to it. Oswald's room is 2406. You can access it from the main shaft of the building.
Is he gonna go through there or no? Hello? 3D map. Damn, we have to get all the way down there now. There you go. Crawling through.
Fisher, where are you?
On my way to Oswald's room.
Chinese New Year reminder and complaint.
I'm almost there.
Get the notes quickly.
What? Cool. So he's going into this room in like a minute. Yeah, there he is.
Fisher, where are you?
On my way to Oswald's room. I'm almost there.
Get the notes quickly.
Go, 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 go.
Seconds.
What room is he in? Pistol. I just went around this entire place. Really? Can I take the elevator? Uh-oh. Think you want to go through this shaft. Yeah. They're partying. Oh boy. Was his room 2603? I think that's it right there then. Was found 2406.
Masoud says we shoot it.
I don't understand this one-up thing. We Masoud enemy.
Me neither. They share all their information anyway.
Goddamn fireworks! That scared the hell out of me.
This doesn't spot me. Oh shoot. Reload.
Masood says to shoot him. I don't understand this one-up thing between Masood and Emir.
Me neither. They share all their information anyway.
Smarty? Goddamn fireworks! That scared the hell out of me.
Knock him out. Here we go, another safe.
Okay, Fisher, the meeting is wrapping up. The healer was ready. We'll be down shortly.
Sam, the meeting's over and the doctor is heading your way. He's a liability. We have new orders to take him out. See to it.
Shoot. God damn it. I'm gonna get spotted. Give up, give up. What the hell? I hate this so much. It's like impossible. There it is. Yo, what's going on, drama? How you doing? Dude, literally, what the hell?
Fisher, we're gonna blow the windows! Stand clear! Fisher, we're here. Let's go.
Couldn't take out the doctor. That's all right though, we just got it. Just missed half the game.
I had a feeling.
It's okay, we've been having so many crashes anyways.
Brought you to us. Good work obtaining those notes. I'm not sure who else I could have trusted to get them. Enrica will no doubt find them very useful for her work, which is, of course, at the core of what the JBA is doing. I'm sure she'll have more to say to you about it once we're back in New York. Just be careful, Fisher. I need her happy and productive, at least for now.
Not bad. Surprised we're actually getting as far as we are. We're like, we literally are halfway through the game now. It's actually not too long. All right, so now we back to undercover mode. So we've got optional objectives. Let's see what we can and can't do. Nokia.
About time, Sam.
That's Lambert.
A hell of a chance coming out.
Oh, gosh.
It was necessary. Your implants fuzzed, and this intel can't wait. We found the Rublev, and Masood ibn Yusuf's men are training on it. Now throw in the fact that what you stole in Shanghai was red mercury.
Should I just roll a grenade under the conference table?
I wish you could, but if you take out Emil, we risk losing Masood and Takfir, and we need to get all of them at once.
Too bad.
You're telling me. Your pal Emil has a nuke starter kit. His buddy Masood will use that tanker to deliver it. And we have to wait until we have all the pieces of the puzzle.
He's not my pal.
Glad to hear that, because I was starting to feel unloved. I need you to break into his office and get the specs on what he's doing. I'll contact you as soon as I can.
That works.
I will. I'm not going to leave you out here on your own.
What are you doing there, swatting flies?
Well, if I don't practice, I'll get rusty.
Do you think those dance moves will help you?
All right, so what
normally I don't have to look this hard for a man.
Whoa.
Forget it. Come on, there are some mines I need you to assemble.
Okay. Assemble some mines?
Oh, before I forget, Snigoski, you know the pilot, he didn't make it. If you could get his body out of the infirmary and down to the furnace room before he gets right, I'd really appreciate it.
Piece of cake.
If you get a chance, that would be great.
Dispose of the pilot's body, scan blueprints in Emily's safe. Record voice to access locks.
What really matters is doing the mine assembly. Emil needs them for a trip to Kinshasa he's got coming up. If you could take care of it, it would be a real lifesaver.
Your faith in me is touching.
Thanks. Run. Emil wants to see me in his office, but I'll be back as soon as I can.
I'll do my best.
I'm sure you'll do great.
All right.
Blanca.
Up, down.
Thanks.
Enrique.
Emil.
Whatever you're doing.
There's no
If you get a chance, that would be great.
That was pretty funny. He actually spotted me.
Doing the mine assembly. Emil needs him for a trip to Kinshasa.
Whatever you're
piece of cake.
If you get a chance, that would be great.
Alright, I'm good. So basically you have to do that when nobody's looking.
What really matters is doing the mine assembly. Emil needs them for a trip to Kinshasa he's got coming up. If you could take care of it, it would be a real lifesaver.
Your faith in me is touching.
Thanks.
Is he walking up the steps?
I need to run. Emil wants to see me in his office, but I'll be back as soon as I can.
I'll do my best.
I'm sure you'll do great. Villa Blanca. Thanks.
Enrique.
Emil, I was just headed up to your office.
How are the mines coming along?
Fisher's finishing them off now.
I hope you talk to Kenny.
Me too. But that's not what I wanted to talk to you about. Are you sure we need to test the bomb in Cozumel like this?
Absolutely. We need to send a message to the world.
But we can test the detonator without killing all of those people.
We'll be killing a lot more later. Trust me, that sacrifice is unnecessary. And if that bomb does not go off, I'm going to give it to someone to take their place. Do you understand me?
Yes, Amelia.
Good girl. I'll talk to you later.
Knocking them out here. Five. Four more to go. Two more. One. And then we'll have like exactly like 20 minutes. 21 actually. Mission complete. All right, let's check the map. So we're down here. Second floor, it's an interrogation room, furnace. Rika. Meals quarters, surveillance room, docks access, could go dispose of the body. Knock that out. Come on. I thought it was literally in that room. Oh, that's his body right there. Can we step up? Check our objectives again. Record voice, dispose of the pilot's body, practice at firing range, no thank you. Complete training, search for personal info, get JBA member voice samples. It's a lot to do in like 5 minutes. Miss.
This was off the last time I saw it.
Really?
Does it reset completely? Yeah. Hold on one sec, chat.
Report.
Nothing to report.
Let's keep it that way. Just don't fall asleep out here. That's Nick's job.
That's one. Oh, this is the body.
So how are we doing?
After this, I should prioritize the NSA objectives because JBA trusts me all the way, as of right now, at least. Is it this way? No, it's not this way. Shoot.
Back up, pal.
Relax, dude. I'm taking the body. Oof. disposal complete. All right, let's see. So our main objectives for the NSA scan, blueprints, assemble mines. We did all those, okay. So we need to get to Emil's safe. Let me check the map. Okay, so to get there, that's the common area. Shooting range, that. Okay, so that's the roof. I think I know where we need to go. I guess the first step would be to get as close as we can to it and then figure it out from there. There's the steps. What?
Move along, buddy.
I didn't even enter the room. All right, so let me just check from right here. 3D map. Okay, so we're in this room right there. According to this. Looks like from the roof you can also get there.
Moss Carson. Moss Carson.
As it always looks. Nobody ever comes up here.
That's because Emil would skin anyone who tried to break into his office.
No kidding.
Come on.
Come on, go, 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 go. Where's the door? Damn door. They're gonna see it. Save. Are you here? Found all the files now.
Let's just take one look, shall we?
You're the boss. I still think you're worrying too much.
When you've got red mercury on site, Jamie, it's impossible to worry too much.
You're probably right. So can I see those schematics?
Let me fetch the loop.
Sand! This area's restricted. Get out. Whatever you're doing, you better cut it out.
Whatever.
It's curious what would happen. Okay, I get it.
I still think you're worrying too much.
When you've got red mercury on site, Jamie, it's impossible to worry too much.
You're probably right. So can I see those schematics?
Let me fetch the blueprints from the safe. Wait here.
Ah, so he comes over to the safe anyways. Let's follow him. Oh, we can't. Trying to see how you would have gotten up here in the first place. I love how he left the safe literally just open like that.
Sam.
Whoa.
Wow, you're just full of surprises, aren't you?
I'll do my best.
You're not cleared to be up here. I'm gonna have to report this, Sam.
Mixing business and pleasure can get tricky.
You're telling me. I'll tell you what. Next time, bring flowers. This time, I like a slide.
Whoa. Objective complete. Nice. Well, we got everything else full, so that's good. Not bad, not bad.
What we're doing, Sam, is very simple. This is a dry run for the real operation, the big one that's going to get our point across
Mexico. And it crashed. There's always one crash per mission. Alright, while the game's restarting, I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick. So I'll be right back. Actually, hold on one second, chat. Something was just dropped off, so I want to go check.